Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 2, Intoxicated by a Sailor's Wine, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 2, which was given by Parge in Pinsel after her daughter Anka goes back to Pinsel. Fred, Book 2, Intoxicated by a Sailor's Wine. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 2. That night, I was drinking rum alone, trying to cheer myself up after having lost in a small bet. It was a bar on a skid row. I don't usually drink strong rum, like the sort that sailors drink. But at that night, I wanted to get drunk real quick and relieve my anger. Well, as they say, disasters come in sequence. That's exactly what happened. An annoying fight broke out right behind the bar stool where I was drinking. "Give up and stop struggling. Come over here quickly." The voices sounded vulgar and rude. They were really irritating. When I turned around, I saw what I thought to be a cheap play taking place in front of me. Two hairy men were trying to drag a gracious-looking lady toward the back of the bar by grabbing her arms. I put down my mug and walked right toward the men. "Oh, I must explain you, it was not my intention at all to play a hero in front of a beautiful lady. I just needed some diversion to drive off my gloom." Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Fred, Book 2, Intoxicated by a Sailor's Wine, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 2.